Concept 1.1 Plants' Needs Lesson 1
Do you know how plants grow? Watch this video. We sow the seeds of plants in the ground. And we provide it with water, air, sunshine, and enough space to grow. Watch what will happen with the days. The seeds begin to grow in the soil, and then the plants are released into the air. How do the structures of a plant use water, air, and light to perform life of processes?
Plants have roots, stem, leaves, and sometimes flowers or fruit. Plants use these specialized structures to obtain their basic needs of water and light. Each part of a plant has its own function, where the roots help the plant get and nutrients from the soil, and the other parts of the plant help it survive.
What do you already know about plant needs?
Plants and animals. Plants need water, air, sunlight, and nutrients from soil as basic needs to live and grow. Water and air are basic needs of plants, animals, and humans. Humans and other animals need to eat food to gain energy and nutrients to live and grow. Most plants get nutrients from soil and make their own food through a process known as photosynthesis that takes place in the plant leaves. Plant needs. Plants need some resources to live and grow, such as nutrients, water, carbon dioxide gas, a gas found in the air, sunlight, soil may not have been included as a basic plant need because some plants grow on other plants instead of having roots in the soil. Some plants only grow in the water. Remember that from grade 4.
Plants can grow in every place that sunlight shines. Even the bottom of sea ice in polar regions has tiny plants growing on it. Like animals, plants have structural and behavioral adaptations that help them survive and grow in their environments.
Mangrove tree, which lives in salt water. It has long and strong roots to resist the waves.
Water lily, which lives in wetland. It has wide leaves that float on the water surface to absorb a big amount of sunlight.
Palm tree, which lives in desert. It has thick roots and small leaves to resist the strong winds. Pine tree, which lives in snow. This tree has a triangular shape and short branches to allow the snow to slide easily over it, so its branches don't break. It has needle leaves to prevent the plant from losing of water. Thank you.